According to the latest tally, almost 500,000 employees have already signed up for Reflection. First adopters now number in the tens of thousands. It's a complete success.
It's messing up the grid.
It'll mess a lot of things up if we don't stop it. Not the least the host themselves. Once Kruger starts experimenting with the emotional influence parameters on a mass scale, all bets are off.
Sort of a pity we won't get to see it.
No, it's not plastic. Glass is just the testing bed. If Reflection is successful here, the conglomerate will make it mandatory for all employees in Cascadia. It will eradicate what little personal freedom there is left.
Looks like they're evacuating.
Only a few. They still seem to think that the damage can be repaired. Stay on the move, Faith, but watch out for damaged areas. The glass there might be brutal enough to break under your weight.
Signal before I get there.
From what we can see, they still expect the building to remain intact. Some have evacuated, but many remain.
They're stupid.
Oh, we might be wrong, Plastic.
Not a chance. I've done the calculations twice.
Plastic, have you ever been wrong?
No.
What?
The loss of love. elevator on the other side.
I've never seen this many trees before. It's beautiful here.
Those half boys don't know it, but fresh water is fast becoming a valued commodity in Cascadia.
That's too bad. The rest of the city could use a bit more of this.
Use the vent at the top. We'll lose contact for a bit again.
Thank you.
There's a huge hole in the wall here.
The explosion tore off one of the motor plates. Might need the mag to keep going.
As I suspected, What do you hope to accomplish here?
I'm giving people the right to decide things for themselves.
Oh, Faith, hasn't it ever occurred to you that people might want reflection?
They just want the pretty lie you're giving them, not the ugly truth.
Oh, yes, the truth is always ugly, isn't it? As you should know. It's your mother's work that you intend to wreck, after all.
She never wanted this. You perverted everything she ever stood for.
What do you know of her reasons? You were a child. You're still a child. Wantingly destroying everything around you. I promised your sister that I would capture you alive. Submit, and you won't be harmed.
Never.
Biometrics, massive database entry. Breach of power. Control. Running subject.
Had you killed with your leech parents.
You've lost, Kruger. Your control ends here.
Reflection is not about control. It's about survival.
For you and the other families, maybe. It's time you all withered and died.
By destroying Reflection, you're dooming your dear sister as well.
I'm setting her free.
Hardly. Isabel has a chronic lung condition. With Reflection, we've managed to keep it at bay. Destroy
it! You're lying.
Am I? Am I lying? You almost managed to kill her once. Why not just go finish the
job?
Stay
back!
Everyone around you dies, Faith. Did it ever occur to you that maybe you're the one to blame?
Shut up! You killed my family! You killed my friends! And you killed Noah.
What the hell are you waiting for? Stop that thing and kill her!
Kat!
I have no sister. You left me!
said you died in the riots. With Mom and Dad. I cried for months. And then I convinced myself that you never existed. It was the only way. He killed our parents. I saw it. And he's killed hundreds more for the sake of reflection.
Isabel! Come! We're leaving!
You don't have to do what he says, Cap. You are your own person.
This has gone on long enough. Fire!
No, no, no!
And that's how it all went down. I wish I could say everything changed. That the employees rose up in disgust over reflection and overthrew the conglomerate. But there was no mass uprising. No riots on the streets. Krugersek remained in control. Life went on as before. Or almost. Because something had changed. We'd started something. Something we intend to finish.
Joanna Kruger, CEO of Kruger Holdings, today announced the successor to Gabriel Kruger, Hedy Kruger sick and missing since the terrible events in Glass recently. Kruger will be superseded by his daughter, Isabel, who, while still mourning her...
Well, I have to go. Your sister's the new head of Kruger sick. Interesting. Plastic made a breakthrough with Kuma. I'm off.
I am sure glad to be rid of that crap. That's one I owe you forever, Faith. So, what are you gonna do next?
I'm gonna run.